the solution to this example. So the first thing to do is to get it into a table form. So at the moment we've got two columns, and you'll see lots and lots of data. So I'm going to go Control T and get it into a table. Let's go get it into Power Query. Okay, so we've got that. So it looks like we've got all this data. Now we're going to need to get it into its own rows or columns. So we can't really have this. This doesn't help us having all these items in one column. So the first thing we're going to do is get them into their own columns. Looks like there's a comma that we can split it by. So I'm going to go to Home, Split Column by Delimiter. I think it's a comma. We want it at each occurrence, so that's fine. I'm going to say OK. And what you'll see now, it's gone and created a column for every single vendor and count number. And if you go across, you'll see there are lots and lots of them. Most of them are null. But the only reason they created that column is because one of them needed that extra column. Once we've done that, we can say, OK, now I need to get it to a point where, for example, for buyer Lotron, I need to have four rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, listed downwards with the word buyer Lotron next to each. It's not a transpose. What it is an unpivot. So I'm going to highlight all the columns. So I'm going to hold shift down and highlight all of them. So even though there's 75 different columns there, I've highlighted them. Go to transform. I'm going to say unpivot columns. And what you'll see now is it's gone and said name, attribute, and value. So now we now have by Lotron, and there's the four account numbers. If you search down, you'll see there are points where there's lots of them. So just well worth looking down. May want to just consider how these are being treated. So what I may do is just convert it to text, so they're all the same. So that looks fine. This is probably no longer necessary. And now we can load that back in, and we've now got a comprehensive long list of all the vendor account numbers and the associated name.